the flashpoint for me, which was me and Tevez. I'd checked his run off a throw in, and for some reason he just jumped on my back and kind of clipped me across the face, and that set off a chain of events. I elbowed Tevez, and I thought that was 1-1. I thought I got away with it, but an eagle-eyed linesman had. I don't know how much of it he actually saw. I think he's just seen the coming together. Mike Dean, the ref, didn't see it. And then obviously Aguero was running over then saying he's just elbowed him and trying to get me sent off. So yeah, it all kind of kicked off there. Not my proudest moment, but Bobby Zamora, I don't know why this made sense at the time, but Bob came over to me and he said, take one with you. You're going to be sent off. He said, take one with you. And I thought, that's probably the only thing I can do now. You know,
is that when you stuck with the nutting?
So I need Aguero. Thinking he'd react or one of the City players would react, and then I think it was company, a few of them kind of surrounded me. Yeah. So at that point I was like, the only thing I can do, because I've been sent off, was to get a City player with me. That would even the sides up and give us a better chance. But
the old Glasgow, fortunately the old, none. But the old Glasgow kiss went as well. I could see your head going in there.
Oh, no, I was just flicking my hair across, making sure my hair looked good on for TV, Al, you know. I had a bit of a quiff at the time, so I was making sure that looked good. But as I say, not my proudest moment, and it's, I very rarely get reminded of it, just the fact that it's on Sky Sports every other day with the famous Aguero goal.
Yeah, you're walking off now. What are you thinking? Oh, God, I'm in big trouble here.
Nah, I weren't even thinking. You're still absolutely steaming, aren't you? You've got yourself ready to fight the world at that point. And then Soft Lad pops out, doesn't he? Balotelli. Do you remember Balotelli?
Yeah.
Came off the bench. He was on the bench.
Yeah, somehow he knocked one on to Aguero, didn't he?
No, well, yeah, he ended up making a... But he runs onto the pitch to, for some reason off the bench to try and, I presume, have a little bit of afters with me. And fortunately for him, he was pulled back by somebody else because I think in the mood I was in. Yeah, and I don't think he's the most technically gifted of boxers, is he?
I don't know.
With the old earrings in and all that,
he was going to get it.
Very, it's one of them where anything could have happened. So you know, you get in the dressing room and take your frustration out on anything that.